Are you looking for a way to add a calendar widget on your Xiaomi phone? Stick around, today I'll show you just how easy it is to install and customize a calendar widget on MIUI so you can access the calendar without even opening the calendar app. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Make sure you have enough empty area to add a widget on the display. Long press on the home screen until the options appear. Then tap on Widgets or a similar option. After that, scroll down through the available widgets. Now look for the calendar widget and tap on it. Next, select the desired style of the calendar widget. You can drag and drop the widget to your preferred location on the home screen. And that's it. You've now got a handy calendar widget right on your home screen so you can access it easily. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tricks. If you have any questions or need further assistance, drop a comment below. I'd love to help out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.